I don't know. My head was pretty hard. He broke his hand there, so I don't think he's gonna jump me the next time. I don't think it's that awkward. I mean, you're on a different team and you're trying to win. I don't. There's nothing personal to it. It's just part of the game. Yeah. No, that's stuff that happens. I don't know what to say. I mean, that was last year, and it was just one of those things that happens on the ice sometimes. Right.